All right, YouTube. It's your, y'all know who it is. I don't even gotta say who it is, but check it out. Y'all know I'm gonna play a little music in the background, and it's gonna be a little nice little jam, and then we're gonna be zooming in and zooming out of the clipper, and it's gonna be like this. Y'all know how it goes. All right, YouTube, check it out. So today's video, we're gonna be doing a clipper review. Well, I say clipper review, but we're actually gonna be reviewing a trimmer. Then the trimmer that I'm gonna be reviewing in this video is the Gamma Absolute Hitter. Let's get it. Alright guys, so check it out. This is the trimmer right here. This is the Absolute Hitter from Gamma. Gamma actually sent me this trimmer. They said, you know what, Tank? We need you to have this trimmer in your hands. We need you to use it, and we want you to review it. Now, they didn't really say all that. But they did actually send me this trimmer personally. They did message me on Instagram, and they sent it out to me. So I just want to say thank you, Gamma. I really appreciate it. And thank you. It's a good trimmer. All right, now let's actually get into reviewing this bad boy right here. All right, first thing is first. So if y'all know me, which y'all should because y'all watching my YouTube videos. But if y'all know me, y'all know I use a lot of Babyliss stuff, right? So, first thing is first. When I grabbed this bad boy, I noticed it was a lot smaller than the other trimmers that I normally use, right? So it's a lot smaller, so you might think it feel, you know, it didn't work well with me, but you know what I'm saying? Once I actually grabbed it and put it in my hand, even though it is smaller, I like the way, you know, it fit. Like, how can I explain it? Like, it's very proportionate, if that makes sense. Like, I've had other smaller trimmers, like the wall detailers, and I didn't really like the way they felt in my hand. Like, they felt too fat, or I don't know, I just didn't like the way they felt. These, they feel pretty good. As soon as I picked them up, I'm like, man, I like the way these feel in my hand. Now, granted, they are smaller than the trimmers I'm used to, but they still fit good, and I still like the way they feel in my hands. Let's get right into the charging situation with this trimmer. Y'all know as soon as I buy clippers, the first thing I do is I put them on the charger. And I will say a good thing about these trimmers is they come with a charging stand. So I like that a lot because y'all know I got a bunch of clippers on my station. So the fact that I get a charging stand, it automatically has a place to go. And obviously that's a plus. I really like that Gamma went and added the stand, especially for the price. Because let's go ahead and jump to the price. The price of these is like $125 to $135. So that's a good price for these bad boys, and they're good trimmers. Alright, so as far as charging, you know, you put them on the charger, you put them on the stand, or you can even use a micro USB. See, that's a plus. I didn't even mention that. But you can also use a micro USB, and I think that's super clutch when it comes to just having different clippers and whatever, because you don't even need to use the charger. You can just use a micro USB, and like in the shop, like who doesn't have a micro USB, you know what I'm saying? So that's a plus when it comes to these right here. Before we even get into talking about performance on these trimmers, I did want to state that they come with three other body styles. So this one, I put the rose gold case on mine, but they do come with the rose gold case. Obviously y'all can see it here, the rose gold case, the silver case, and the regular gold case. And I think that's really cool because you can, you know, you can switch out your trimmer casing every once in a while whenever you start to get bored of your clippers or whatever. Like me personally, I started getting real bored, and that's why I buy a bunch of clippers. So if you can just change the casing like you can on these, you know, I think that's a plus because it's like having brand new clippers. And my clients always notice when I get newer stuff. So if I just change the casing on these, they're gonna think I got a new trimmer or whatever, and they're gonna be like, oh, this dude's up in his game again. So that is also a plus, right? And another good thing about it is, you see right here, is you can take out this little piece. It comes with a little piece right there, but you can take it out and put this little plastic piece right there, which is what I did. I like my trimmers to be skeleton, so that's what I did with these bad boys. All right, now let's go ahead and start talking about how they cut, how they perform, how they line up, and everything. All right, so fresh out the box, I didn't do nothing with them. I just put them to charge. I didn't zero gap them or nothing. When I went to bald out, they did bald the hair. Now, they didn't get it super, super close, but they didn't feel like they were struggling. You know, it was pretty, you know, they bald it out pretty easily. Like, I was actually surprised at how good they bald out because they didn't feel like they were gonna be as strong of a trimmer as some of the other trimmers I have. So I was really surprised at how good they worked to bald the hair out. And let me add this, that I've had other barbers message me and tell me that they didn't like the way their absolute hitters work because they said they would snag. I haven't run into that issue. They said that they didn't bald out too very well. Like I said, that's an issue that I haven't ran into. My trimmers actually bald very well. But fresh out the box, let's go back to that. I was balding with them, and like I said, they worked really good. You know, I was surprised at how good they worked. When it came to edging somebody up, one tap and the hair was falling off. That is something that I really like about trimmers, that if you can just hit it one time and that hair falls off, that's a big, big plus for me. Now, remember, granted, I was telling y'all, this is not zero gap. This was straight out the box, and it was already impressing me with how they work. So, me being me, y'all know I like to be a little extra, and I like for my trimmers to hit a little harder than normal, so I went ahead and I zero gapped them. Now, to zero gap these, I guess you can say it's a little harder than zero gapping the babyless trimmers, but it's not really that hard at all, you know what I'm saying? So check out these, you just take off these two screws right here, you pop the blade off, and there is, I don't know, y'all can probably see it right there, but there's two screws under here, right? There's a screw right there and a screw right there. You just unscrew them and you push the blade up and you screw it back and boom, it's zero gap. So it's really easy to zero gap, takes about 5, maybe 10 minutes, you know, if you're not really fluent with how to do it. And once you zero gap them, you just put it back on, you know, you pop these little things back into place and then you just screw it and it's ready to go. Now, once I zero gapped it and then I went back to my next haircut, started balding, it balded even better. I was actually really surprised. It didn't clog at all. It was still balding the hair, you know, really well. And then when it came to lining up, same thing. It lined up really well. Now, this is all dependent on you when I say this, if you like your zero gap or not. Me personally, I think they work better zero gap, but that's because I like my trimmers to hit a little closer. So, like I said, that's personal preference. You might not like that. You might like yours to be set straight out the box. But like I said, straight out the box, they work well. And then zero gapping them also, you know, they work really good. As far as runtime on them, I want to say the runtime on, man, you know what, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all and give y'all a time and say they lasted this long, because I don't even know, because I'm not gonna lie. When they come with a stand, I cut with them and I just put them on the stand. So runtime, I don't even know, because if I'm not cutting with them, I put them on the stand. So that is a plus from the jump. Let's go, let's get it. When it comes to charging them, it took me about, I think, 30 minutes to an hour for them to charge fully. So that is also a plus on it. I've used them on myself, so I've used certain trimmers on myself to shave. You know, I'm not even like a really hairy person on my face. Like, I don't got a lot of facial hair, but sometimes when I shave, I get like some of the trimmers, they snag and they pull in certain areas. These did not do that. So once again, that is a plus. I just like the way they work. You know, they're really light in your hand and I feel like you can do a lot with them. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, I really don't have nothing bad to say about these trimmers. Now, I will say they don't feel as powerful as some of my other trimmers, but they are pretty powerful. So you know what I'm saying? Like, they might not feel like, I guess in your hands when you turn them on, they don't feel super, super powerful, but they work really well. And I do like the fact that they're pretty quiet. Look, check them out. See, that's them on. Them things are super quiet, you know what I'm saying? Check it out one more time. You hear what I'm saying? These things are just super quiet, so that is also a plus when it comes to this trimmer. But like I said, when you turn them on, they don't sound like they're gonna be super powerful, so you might doubt them a little bit. But when it comes to putting them to use, they work really good. So all in all, guys, if it came to this trimmer right here, I would say this trimmer is a go, it's a plus. I wouldn't say every barber needs it, but it is something good to have in your arsenal, simply because for the price, like I said, it's like $125. That's a trimmer on the cheaper side, you know what I'm saying? So you get a cheaper trimmer, you know, I say cheaper, but it's not really cheaply made, but it's just the price tag isn't as high, but it's still a good trimmer. And that's a plus when it comes to just having any type of barbering tools and any barber equipment. So if you're looking for a trimmer and you don't want to break the bank, this bad boy might be the one for you. And the reason why I say that is I've tried other trimmers, you know, I've tried the Wall Detailer and I just wasn't a fan of it. And this one kind of felt similar to that, but it's like an upgraded, better version of the Wall Detailer, you know what I'm saying? And I did like the fact that it comes with the option to skeleton it. That is a big plus, especially since that's something I like to do. And I just like the way it looks. You know, I'm big on the way stuff looks on my station and the way I'm using it when I'm doing videos with it. So all in all, guys, if you want a good trimmer and you don't want to break the bank, this is the trimmer that you need to cop right here. That's basically all I gotta say about this trimmer, guys. If I could come up with anything else to say, I'll probably do an update on this video. So let me go ahead and add this as a disclaimer. I have only had this trimmer for about a week. Obviously, all tools work good when you first get them. So we gonna put them to use for a while, and we gonna see what happens when we gonna see what happens in a couple weeks or a couple months or so. We might have to do an updated review on these, but as of right now, these trimmers, they're hitting and they're ready to go. I appreciate y'all for watching this video, guys. Please do me a big favor. Smash that like button. If you haven't done so, make sure you subscribe to the channel one time for your boy. Also, guys, I just want to put this out there. We over here, we grinding. You know, I'm trying to drop these videos after videos. So y'all let me know what y'all want to see. Y'all go ahead into that comment section and y'all let me know what y'all want to see. Y'all want to see more haircuts. Y'all want to see tutorials. Y'all want to see some time lapse. Y'all want to see some vlogging. Y'all let me know. I'm up for whatever, guys. So leave them comments below. And yeah, like I said, YouTube, I appreciate y'all. If you need a good trimmer, hit up Gamma. This is a good one. I appreciate y'all, YouTube. Let's go. I'm out this thing. Alright, guys, check it out. So I know y'all thought the video was over, but I just wanted to add this in here before I posted this video, so I'm doing this like super last minute. But I just got done talking to Gamma. You know, I've actually been talking to them on and off for a couple weeks already, but I just got done talking to them, and what they're gonna do for us, you know, for me and for y'all, is they're gonna give me an affiliate code, Tank10. You can use that when you buy anything off the website, so I'm gonna link the website and everything down in the description, and you can use that code, Tank10, and you'll get 10% off of anything you buy off the website. So that's just for y'all, guys, and that's for all my subscribers. That's for all my Instagram followers. Just use that code if you want to buy anything from Gamma. So if you want to buy these trimmers, or if you're looking to get the Alpha, or maybe even the Ergos, you can go ahead and go to the website. You know, upon checkout, just use that code Tank10, and yeah, you get 10% off. But that's basically it, guys. I just wanted to add that in here before the video was done. So yeah, y'all enjoy, guys, and I hope y'all like that. And yeah, I'm out of here. Let's get it.